Hi guys, this is Bupinder. Welcome to my channel. This is another video in the series of YouTube tips, and I want to show you how to translate your videos after uploading it. So once you have uploaded your video, you know, you click here, you upload, you have to go to click here, so this bar in the right would open, and then click on my channel. Once you click on my channel, this page, which is already open, opens, and then you got to go a bit up until you get to this options, and then you click on the video manager. After clicking on the video manager, all your uploads would show up in here. And then, for example, I want to translate this video into different languages. So you click on edit. And then you can see there is no tags. I have to include some tags, but that's another story. So then you go, there is tags. It was a bit slow in uploading. I'm trying to install something in my computer and I'm making this video, so it's slow a bit, sorry. Then you click on translations, and then you would like to translate, for example, this title. Then you have to click in here to select the language. Type in here, for example, Spanish. I mean, add a new language, click on add a new language. Then select a new language, then type in here Spanish, and just click the Spanish, and then click on add language, and then you have to fill these two. You can't just leave one, fill one and leave the other one, and then click save changes. You have to fill both. So you have to first select your text, copy it, and then I've already brought this up. All you got to do is to type in Google English to Spanish, then this would open. Then you click on there and then Control V or just paste, and it copies in here your translation. And then you got to click on this. It's copied the translation. And then you go back to your YouTube tab, and then you click on this box, and then Control V or right click paste, and then it's up in here, and you got to do the same thing with your content or description. So you copy this, then you go in here, you just replace this, Control V paste, and then it's here. Just select all by clicking this. It's copied all, then you bring it here back and paste it, and then put something here. And these things, I don't think you need to translate. You just copy them all, put them here, and then save changes, and one language is being added on. Now you would like to add another language. Why not to do another language? It's not just one. You see, it's a bit misleading. You would think that it's just one, but you can add another one by clicking on here again and click on add a new language and select the language and type in here. I will put Arabic. Then I click on add again, and you can follow the same procedure. Pretty quickly type just what Arabic is from right to left, so that's the difference. Just select the translation, copy here, and do the same thing on here with the description. I mean, I'm pretty fast in these stuffs, so do this. I think I'm fast, I'm not very sure. You do this, so you can mix with the English and Arabic, so it's okay. And remember, you can pull this down. This I recently came to know about this. You can pull this down It's quite useful stuff. So now it's translated into two languages. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video, first of all. And second of all, I hope that you learn now how to translate your videos into different languages so that you could have a bigger, wider audiences. Again, once your video became very popular in English, for example, I would suggest you at that time to translate. No need to translate each and every video. It's time consuming. I mean, I don't have that time myself, so I don't do it for each and every video. But once you feel that your video is going good, it's a good idea to translate it so that other people from other countries could also kind of get access to your video. Again, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy this. See you next time. Bye.